Welcome to our channel. We especially update you with the latest news about the young and the restless. Please like, share, subscribe, and enjoy your video. Thank you. To start with, we should discuss Jack Abbott's Peter Bergman excursion. He doesn't know what he's searching for or where he'll eventually wind up. However, he knows Genoa City doesn't have the appropriate responses. Jack will keep scanning for what he needs as he endeavors to fill the void. In the meantime, Sharon Newman, Sharon Case, will take off on her very own excursion. She's additionally feeling a little lost nowadays. Sharon needs a new viewpoint, so some time away from GC could help. Will Sharon coincidentally run into Jack? The Young and the Restless spoilers state Jack will associate with somebody frightening, so that appears to be a decent probability. Maybe Sharon and Jack can renew their friendship as their trips overlap. They may offer each other some guidance that'll help them before they return home. Over with Devon Hamilton, Brighton James, he'll need Jill Abbott's Jess Walton help. They'll have another meeting as they prepare for battle. Catherine Chancellor's Jean Cooper will is being contested, but Devon isn't giving up his fortune without a fight. This is about more than just the money, it's about honoring Catherine's wishes and keeping her legacy alive. Devon believes he's just the person to do that. He's involved in plenty of charity work and does his best to help those in need. If this money lands in greedy hands, that'd be a slap in the face to Catherine and what she was all about. Chance Chancellor is still the prime will challenger suspect. Phyllis Summers, Michelle Stafford, overheard Devon discussing the matter, so how will she fit in all this? You can bet Phyllis will grow increasingly curious and stir up some trouble. Since Adam Newman, Mark Grossman, was connected to Chance in Vegas, Phyllis may think this has Adam written all over it. Other Young and the Restless spoilers say the Newmans will be in crisis mode. Victor Newmans, Eric Braden, health will leave Nikki Newman, Joshua Morrow, and his children concerned, but they'll all rally around Victor. He'll need support as he processes disturbing news, which could lead to pill-swapping Adam getting caught. Her protective side will be on full display, so that'll bring a fierce pursuit of justice. Nikki will be out for blood if she puts the puzzle together and learns Adam targeted Victor's meds.